That bit'll look good for the GoPro anyway, going through the mud and shit.
Yeah.